It's high time for bells to start ringing. For sweets to be eaten and people to be singing. For snow to be falling and the fragrance of pine. It's high time for Christmas chime. Jingle bingle de bong, it has been too long. Jingle bingle de bing, it is time for bells to ring. Jingle bingle de bang, it is time for things to hang. Decoratively from any available space or from the tree. When it's in its place, we will hope for snow and not lament when it rains. We'll stuff our faces and read books about trains. We'll listen to our favorite songs until our ears go numb. If we don't know the words to sing along, we'll just hum. Jingly bingle de bong, come and sing a Christmas song. Jingly bingle de bong, don't let one remain unsung. Jingly bingle de barrels, our ears will be full of Christmas carols. And then hopefully our hearts will swell, and sadly, our bellies as well. We will stuff ourselves until we're just about ready to burst. We'll make a monster punch and quench our thirst. We'll leave no bottle unfinished, although it's bound to make us feel diminished. Jingly bingle de bong, how can a significant number of presents be wrong? Jingly bingle de bing, yes I'll have a piece of Christmas cake. Jingly bingle de berkey, of course I'll have some more turkey. And once the turkey has been diminished and the trifle has been finished, and the mountains of wrapping paper placed in the bin, and there's not a biscuit left in the tin, and there's no chocolate or whiskey around, and the children are flaking exhausted on the ground. Martin and Sinatra have been on to excess, then it's time to back up all our loot and leave the others to deal with the rest of the mess. Jingle de bingle de bong, come and sing a Christmas song. Jingle de bingle de bishmas, say hello to Father Christmas. I think I need more sugar. Jingly bingly bandy, perhaps a little candy. Jingly bingly biscuit, perhaps just another little whiskey.